Hi guys, good morning. I'm here in Otemachi, Tokyo. So, this is the building that all the companies is the bunkers. And that view is the Imperial Palace house. As you can see in my blog previews, so this is the continuation here in Tokyo. So this is the viewing guys here. The Imperial Palace of our emperor or a king here in Japan. So very nice. This is surrounded with water. So at the back of this building is where our president Duterte, Rodrigo Duterte, is always hosting to talk to the people here in Tokyo, all the Filipinos. So we will have to meet him here in this area. So that building is our old bunkers building. There are so many kinds of building over there. Enjoy watching, guys. I will have to proceed in this area. So this is the police headquarters here in Marunouchi. So this is the entrance. Not only this entrance, there are so many entrances in here. Sometimes they will have to turn on the light here. It's a palace hotel. On the New Year's Day, one or two of our emperor here in Japan, we have to greet all the Japanese, all the people here in Japan. They will have to talk to the government, talk to the people here in Japan. this area is for free. No entrance fee, just for recreation. Please come and join and let the Tokyo enjoy the spirit of Christmas and New Year here. This is Starbucks coffee. You can take your breakfast. Starbucks coffee. So in the night, they will have to turn on this light to feel the spirit. This is the area, guys. It's a huge area here for the public purposes. You can jogging, sports. Look at this stone, guys. It's so nice. Well, it's look like a nice room. So this is the center, guys. Look at the Tokyo view from the top. That is a viewing tourist bus here in Tokyo. Just only roaming around inside the Tokyo. So that is the result here. So many people, especially in the morning, jogging around the palace. So did you see that, guys? There's so many kinds of pine tree. This is a huge It's very nice if we have to go there in that area, because fine Otemachi, guys. It's so amazing. That's already a bonsai, guys. Wow. Beautiful. Very clean. Look at that, guys. Very clean. Japan is one of the cleanliness. Country. I'm so very proud. Oh, nanda kore. It's only surrounded with water, guys. Look at that. It's water. It's water. Because yesterday is a windy. So guys, you do not know whose person is coming in. This is the guest in the infirmary. This is a water for fire. For fire. If it is flood, so that wood, that reservoir, that machine is, they will have to absorb that from that pan. And then they will have to pull out the dirty, overloaded water. Look at that, guys. Amazing. Because sometimes if it is a rainy season, then it will flow the water here in the pond. So this is, guys. So by this coming and the two guys, so this is the main gate of the emperor in the palace, emperor palace. So that is the main gate. Ayuts. This is the main gate, guys. So we're getting closer in here. A look at that, guys. It's an amazing and very unique design. Very simple. It's a Japanese design. Hi guys, so I will have to end my video. Please like and subscribe to my channel, Nelma Aquino's channel. Thank you very much for watching. See you on my next vlog. Okay, bye.